Yet another unnatural earthquake. Sixth one this month. Stronger, too. I need to investigate this personally. All evidence points to Hochwald village. But I'll have to find definite proof. I might need your help, Evangeline. Because if I'm right, we are all in grave danger.
My name is Evangeline Glass. I'm an intelligence special agent. A few days ago, I received a letter from my mentor, Dr. Ambrose Ink. He asked me to arrive at Hochwald as soon as I could. Ink is like a father to me. He's the only family I have left. I need to find Ink. I think he may be in danger. I can't see much, but I think I'm in the right place. It's so crowded. Is that Ink on the stairs?
Evangeline, it's so good to see you. Are you quite certain you were not followed, my dear? Good, good. Let's retire to my room, away from the sight of prying eyes.
Let's talk later, okay?
Barber declared general engineer. I don't know whether to be proud or scared.
Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur.
Soldiers confiscated my rifle. What good is a hunter without his gun?
You came in that steam carriage? Classy, my dear. Really classy.
My room's that way. Just follow me. Those tremors again. A bad sign. And on top of it all, I dropped my key. Evangeline, you remember my crow, Matthew, don't you? Well, he and I... Wait, what's this? I have a bad feeling about this. No! Evangeline, save Matthew!
Oh, my head. What happened here? Where's Ink? That's Matthew. Or what's left of him. Poor thing. Ink's Steambugs collection. Sadly, these are damaged beyond repair. The weather's calmed down. I can explore the village now. Where is everyone?
Welcome to Hochwald, the safest place in all of Gotland until recently. Ever since the General Engineer returned. Well, see for yourself. Evangeline Glass? It's just as Mr. Ink said. He gave me this for you. He was taken? Poor man. He was working on our dollhouse as a payment. It is not safe here. Let's talk later, okay?
Soldiers claim it was an act of terror, but I don't believe them.
Thank you. The airstrip is now a military facility. There is nothing to see in here. You'll get nothing from me without a license, or none must sign.
Psst, miss, here, behind the bar. Keep it down, miss. You don't know who might be eavesdropping. So much has changed here since Engineer Barber returned. Airships, masked soldiers, arrests, and let's not forget the earthquakes. War is hanging over our heads, and Barber has some secret weapon up his sleeve. Your friend, Ink, tried to stop him, but was discovered. That's all I know. Miss, I need your help. The soldiers confiscated all my supplies. The gatekeeper took my license. It should be in his boot.
That barber boy is a rotten apple, if you ask me.
Today's youth, all steam enthusiastic punks in my days.
Barber, that son of a... Oh, sorry. Please excuse my language.
I was just stripped of my rank for failing to carry out an inhumane order.
General Engineer thinks we are all his clockwork soldiers.
Has the young lady tried steam horse? It is a local drink that kicks like a mule. Sadly, there is no more. I would give up my helmet for another glass.
What was that? Some kind of mechanical myriapod. Another tremor. They're getting worse.
Wait for you anymore, Evangeline. I must find evidence on Barber. This elevator seems to lead to some kind of underground laboratory. I believe that this is the machine responsible for all the...
To help him. Where is this robot taking him?
Help me, Evangeline.
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team. Matthew, we make a great team. That damn worm took a picture of me. It'll expose my plan. Shoot, he escaped. We should watch out for him, Matthew.
Engineer.
If not by land, then maybe by air.
I hope you find your friend.
Seems legit. Take it and leave my sight.
Thank you. All your drinks are on the house. Feel free to mix yourself one. I hope you find your friend.
Thank you.
I would give up my helmet for another glass. I don't believe it. Steamhorse. I said I would give up my helmet, and I would keep my word. Take it, lady. It's yours if you want it.
My disguise is ready. I can board the Zeppelin now.
Searching for a fallen agent, Evangeline Glass. Until we find her, we will not land at the castle, as you were.
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team. If it weren't for those guards, I could use the glider to fly to the castle. Thanks, Matthew. Together, we will finish this in no time. Thank you. did it, Matthew. That should get their attention. Thanks, Matthew. Together, we will finish this in no time.
Aktung! Open the doors, you spy!
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team.
Open the doors, you spy! Aktung! Open the doors, you spy!
I think it's ready to go. Let's try it out before the guards find me. Finally, I got to the castle. Now, to get inside. That mischievous rodent took the key.
Und schein, klein Spitzel. I must admit, it takes character to come so far. It's sad it was all in vain. You see, nothing can stop the tremor machine once I calibrate it. Und your friend, this Dr. Ink, will help me with that. In exchange for your life, you did me a favor coming all the way up here. But don't think I'll hesitate to kill you both once I'm finished. Auf Wiedersehen, Frau Glass.
It's Matthew. He managed to escape. If only I could answer his rescue signal. Thanks, Matthew. Together, we will finish this in no time.
Don't let anyone near this elevator until I come back.
So, a family's heirloom opens the elevator. That's one. And steam robots guard the door. That's two. They have identical pendants, so there has to be a second one around. Thanks, Matthew. Together, we will finish this in no time. It moves. There's a hidden room there.
Thank you.
Dr. Ink, you thought that you could ruin my plans so easily? Use my tremor machine against me? You take me for a child? Now I know how to calibrate it myself, and neither you nor your agent friend can stop me.
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team.
Hello? Is there anyone there?
Evangeline, you managed.
down here. Splendid work, my dear. Barber thinks he knows how this machine works, but really he doesn't. It's far more dangerous than he thinks. We must stop him, no matter what. First, we need to open this door. Oh, that may be harder than it seems. Barber has tuned all the mechanisms to his super-strong mechanical arm. You might need a hand with it. Splendid. You've done it, my dear. Alas, we're not out of the woods yet. Barber must be stopped. Sadly, I didn't really figure out how the trimmer machine works. You found some documents regarding the machine. May I see them? It seems that machine was invented by Barber's father. And he built it to prevent earthquakes, not induce them. Interesting. If we could compare these blueprints with Barber's documents, we might just have a way to stop him. We'll also need a piece of chalk. it. Now we can plan a proper sabotage. To the blackboard. You've solved the equation. It's so obvious now. The only thing standing between us and the machine is Barber himself. A mechanical myriad part. We could use it to lure Barber out. Let's go. I can fix it, but it needs a memory module and a tail. We should reprogram its brain first, otherwise it'll rat on us.
to replace this part!
Evangeline, hide quickly. You must finish.
I got tired of your games, Dr. Ink.
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team. We barely managed to escape as the cave ceiling collapsed. But we made it out, all together. Me, Ink, and Matthew. And we ensured that Barber will get the punishment he deserved. In the end, we made the world a safer place.